could.
I don't trust this psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up! Open the door, you twat! Roy!
My associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out.
Stay on the radio. We ain't alone.
Loading ammo! Good enough.
Stay together. Creeper's close.
Grenade is live. Heads up.
You're red.
Came out of nowhere.
Stevie, we reached a closed gate.
I'll take what I can.
Yeah. Now we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun!
Frick.
Welcome home. Bolt's finally down.
Flip the next switch.
What's up?
Shut him up!
Reloading! Where are you hiding, Creeper? What's in here? Good enough. Eyes open, we gotta hide her.
Another locked gate. Does anyone see a switch?
On a timer.
Rotting entrails. did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7". He owes me money.
I might have put a bullet in his head about a minute ago.
Let's go.
Shit. I don't like this. We're completely exposed.
Stevie, I think we're in the main hub.
Oh, my little hatchlings have reached the sea! There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
Come to Mama.
Fences.
I got us an auto turret.
The tunnel door is opening.
Noise is gonna bring them in.
Oh, bugger, look at that! I can't get the engine running. Oh, I guess you'll have to fight them without me.
Yeah. Maybe the vents are connected. I'm gonna take a look.
Arnetta, Bunko, Angel, what are we doing? See if we can get through that vent.
Gotta shut that fan off. There's a switch right here.
Everybody good? Let's move.
Is this a train station or a nuclear bunker? Until we get the key.
This guy doesn't have the key.
Get him off. Thanks.
Hey, leave until we find the key.
Anyone have a medkit?
Good enough. I'm okay. Come to Mama.
Switch and get the hell out.
Everybody good? Let's move.
Door should be opening.
Shut
Show's over.
Screamer down.
Yeah! Who's next? My darlings, I'll see you later.
You can't leave us here.
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, Jesus! Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train.